Portsmouth, Virginia, a small seaport town on the Elizabeth River. Home to America's oldest naval shipyard, its oldest naval hospital, the 5th District of the U.S. Coast Guard, and the headquarters for the Coast Guard's Atlantic Command. For more than 250 years and through 9 wars, the people of Portsmouth supported our nation's military. We built the first Navy frigate, the first battleship, the first ironclad, the first aircraft carrier, and America's first hospital ship. We brought the Navy into the nuclear age when the USS Skate converted to nuclear power at our shipyard. And today, we provide healthcare to more than 400,000 military personnel and their families. In 2009, the United States Coast Guard named Portsmouth an official Coast Guard city, acknowledging a vital partnership that lasted more than 200 years. The first lightship anchored off our shores in 1820, and since that time, the brave men and women of the United States Coast Guard have called Portsmouth home. Portsmouth may be a small town, but it has a big heart for the men and women who serve our country. We honor our veterans and active duty military every day by taking pride in our military heritage and celebrating our many contributions to keeping our nation safe. Visit Portsmouth, Virginia, and learn more about its military heritage.